What's up, EC? I'm Cole Miller.
And I'm George Schumer. This is ECTV for Monday, March 4th, 2024. National Honor Society will be tutoring after school on Wednesdays from 3 to 5 p.m. in room 114, Ms. Ketchup's room. Stop in if you need homework help, no appointment needed. There will be an FCCLA meeting tomorrow from 3 to 4 p.m. They will be celebrating the FCCLA state leadership success and talking about the FCCLA National Conference and passing out chapter officer applications. Now for weather.
What's up, EC? I'm Colton Clem, and I'll be bringing you your weather segment today. Today it's going to be much more sunny outside with a higher temperature of 72. Get ready for that sun to shine. Tonight is going to get a little bit cloudier with a partial chance of rain with a lower temperature of 54 degrees, as you can see here. Today it's going to be sunny around this area, so it's going to be nice to go out and do things. Now to go into the day in detail. At 3 p.m. it's going to be 70 degrees with mostly sunny skies. At 11 p.m. later tonight, it's going to be a lot colder at 58 degrees, partially cloudy. For the three-day forecast, we're looking at Tuesday with a high of 65 and a low of 47 degrees with partial showers. At Wednesday, it's going to continue to shower at a high of 54 degrees at a low of 41. Thursday, it's going to stop showering and it's going to be a high of 60 and a low of 47 degrees. Now for the spring break countdown, 15 days left. Get ready for spring break.
What's up, EC? My name is Michael Barnes, and this is sports for today. Softball tryouts will be today through Wednesday. If weather permits, it will be outside at 4:30 p.m. If there is bad weather, they will be in the field house at 6 p.m. A girls' soccer meeting will be held in the cafeteria Thursday from 3:10 to 3:30. If you plan to play soccer next school year, you must attend this meeting. If for some reason you cannot attend the meeting, please stop by the athletic office to fill out an information sheet. Boys' golf tryouts will be at Hidden Valley Golf Course next Monday through Wednesday. Please arrange a ride and clubs to the course. Dress for the weather. You will be playing 9 holes each day. Now back to Cole and George.
Fun fact of the day. In 2011, 27 baby girls were named Khaleesi. It means queen in a fictional language from Game of Thrones.
Interesting. That's all we have for today. Make sure to stay in touch with us on social media. Have a mystical day. My chain. My chain. My chain. My chain. Don't you like my chain? My chain. My chain. Don't you like my chain, man? Young Gucci mane and I'm popping off the chain, man. And my Jacob is so fruity. Call me Gucci mane. No, you call me Gucci Gucci. My chain. My chain. Don't you like my chain, man? Young Gucci mane and I'm popping off the chain, man. And my Jacob is so fruity. Call me Gucci mane, or you call me Gucci Gucci. I came to the club just to floss my chain, man. Catching all the charge and I'm going to the chain gang. Oh, I think I'm icy. Sold 100,000 in bologna, sexy white street. Don't you see how bright it is? City girls and country girls be telling me how tight it is.